Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Celebrity Glorious. Hope that you all are doing good. So without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Stena Kadic's lifestyle and short biography. Stena Kadic is a Canadian-American actress and producer. She played Kat Beckett on the ABC television romantic crime series Castle and Agent Emily Byrne in the thriller series Absentia. If you are new to Celebrity Glorious channel, then tap on the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So let's know in details about Stena Kadic's biography. Her real full birth name is Stena Kadic and her nickname is Stena. She is an American-Canadian actress. Her ethnicity is white and zodiac signs is Taurus. Stena Kadic is currently 42 according to her birth date, April 26, 1978. When it comes to her origin, she was born in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. She is a Canadian by nationality. Moving on to Stena Kadic education. In 1996, Stena graduated from West Aurora High School in Aurora, Chicago, Illinois. Post that, was enrolled at University of Toronto. From 2000 to 2002, Stena studied acting from DePaul University's Goodman School of Drama. Her acting coaching continued at Beverly Hills Playhouse Acting School as well. Stena Kadic net worth as on 2020 is $12 million. Stena's body type: average, height 5'9", weight 63 kg. Stena distinctive features: hazel eyes, eye color hazel, and hair color light brown. Stena Kadic boyfriend or spouse: Chris BRKL Jack, 2007 to present. Stena started dating business efficiency consultant Chris BRKL Jack in 2007. After dating for several years, she finally married him on April 25, 2015 in a private ceremony in Croatia. Moving on to Stena Kadic career. First film. Stena debuted with 1999 film Acid Freaks for her role as Annie. First TV show. In 2004, Stena guest appeared in the CBS crime series The Handler for her role as Mariella in an episode entitled Bleak House. Stena Kadic best known for playing detective slash captain Kat Beckett in the ABC crime drama series Castle. Let's have a talk on Stena Kadic's favorite things. Favorite red colored lipstick, Rouge Dior lip color in Era Red. Favorite foundation, Giorgio Armani Lasting Silk UV Foundation in number 7. Favorite designers, Alberto Ferretti. Favorite mascara, Diarsha Blackout Mascara. Favorite lip balm, Dr. Housecast Lip Moisturizer, Aqua 4. Lastly, let's watch Stena Kadic's luxury house. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Celebrity Glorious and make sure to subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.